France recently announced that they would ban sales of the iPhone 12 after it failed a safety test. So what exactly is wrong with the phone? And should people around the world continue using it? Well, the test in France that triggered the ban measures a device's specific absorption rate, or SAR. This is the amount of radiation absorbed by the body from a product. A government agency in France responsible for measuring a product's SAR collected 141 random smartphones to be tested. Of those, two were found to exceed the legal limit of radiation exposure, both being iPhone 12 models. Now, that may sound like your iPhone 12 could give you cancer, but that's not what France found in their testing. Unlike the radiation from X-rays or gamma rays, which can cause changes to cells in the human body, radio frequency waves from phones aren't capable of such damage, preventing any potential cancer-causing effects. Although that doesn't mean those waves can't do any damage. They can, over a certain limit in duration, heat up body tissue and cause burns or heat stroke. So is that what the iPhone 12 is capable of doing? Well, not really. According to France's National Frequency Agency, the iPhone 12's SAR was 5.74 watts per kilogram, which exceeded the legal limit of 4 watts, but still was very unlikely to present any risk to human health. Now, Apple disputed France's test results and provided the agency with multiple Apple and independent third-party lab tests, proving its compliance with all regulations and standards in the world. But Apple clearly wants France to put the iPhone 12 back on store shelves as soon as possible, so they've promised to issue a software update for the device that would reduce its SAR to below the country's legal limit. We're not sure when exactly the update will be available, but if you are using an iPhone 12, it appears the worst it could possibly do is slightly heat up your skin rather than increasing your cancer risk. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.